Whoa, what the hell is she selling?
Our most valued citizens will rebuild humanity.
Azura was a bunker for the Cog's elite, so they could hide until the war was over. The last war.
Oh, God. Are those the research staff?
Hard to say. I can't tell whether their coats were white or not.
This is the last Cog base the grubs would find. Makes sense to evacuate your key scientists here.
Like Prescott evacuated your father?
Yeah, maybe.
Dad, it looks like they've killed everyone.
I think I was the only human they needed alive. Marcus, I can explain about Mira.
Dad, it can wait. Where are we?
You're near the hydroelectric dam. You've still got some way to go to reach the tower.
Okay, Dad, we're coming.
But look out for Reavers! We're engaging!
Roger that, Delta!
Run those Reavers, people!
Now that's more targets than we can handle with this bitch!
Then we breach the dam and flood them out! Come on! Target the dam!
Activate your weapon.
I've got the command keys here. That's all I need to trigger it.
Professor, this is Damon Baird. How does this thing work?
Ah, Baird, yes. Prescott mentioned you. Think of it as a neutron bomb without the blast. One that only kills lambent cells. In all of us.
Alrighty then. Looking forward to that. Beast.
Yeah.
Phoenix to all call signs. You're clear to land. Let's get rid of this thing.
That's the last one.
Ah, shit!
Phoenix to Trescu. The Stalks have shown up. You got a visual on us?
They're appearing everywhere, Phoenix. Stand by! We are diverting a Raven to your position. Just get your father's weapon deployed and finish this!
Okay, run! Get to the building, now!
Marcus, can I ask how,
the bomb works? Didn't my father tell you that?
No. Dom. I just want to know.
Let's just get through this first.
Will you look at this place? I really thought I knew Prescott. It makes me sick to think he had this $1 trillion panic room all those years while we were starving and dying.
But he stayed with us all that time. I don't get it. What's this?
So the professor says we're all infected with this lambent shit?
Everything and everyone. Emulsion's a parasitic life form.
God damn. The friggin' miracle fuel's alive. Can he really kill it all?
Hey, we came all this way for Marcus's dad. Show some goddamn faith.
Well, at least I'll die knowing I guessed right.
You're not gonna die, Baird. Nobody else is gonna die.
Has your dad tested this bomb thing, Marcus?
Can we kill this goddamn noise?
Okay, Faith. Yeah, got it.
Dad, we're here. Just working out how to bypass this firefight.
I can hear it, Marcus. And Mira's tracking you. Watch your back.
Yeah, she's been on our asses the whole way. Stand by.
Taking fire!
Tandon! Martyrs!
That's the last of them. Dad, we're on our way up. Come on, get inside and barricade the doors.
Look, if we've all got a dose of this glowy emulsion, isn't your dad's bomb or whatever going to affect us too? You know, fatally?
You think he'd risk that?
It will work. Don't worry. And trust me, Corporal Baird. I've tested it.
Lock the door! Come on, quick!
That won't stop us, Doc. It'll just piss off the drudges for a few minutes.
Well, that'll have to do. Dad, we're in. The Lambin are right behind us. Where's your lab?
On the top floor. Watch out for Queen Mira, Marcus. She's desperate.
Dad, what's Mira up to? In your message, you said she doesn't realize you can't save the Locust.
This is a last stand for the Locust, too, Marcus. My device will kill the emulsion, but it'll harm the Locust, too.
I'm not seeing the downside here.
I needed more time. Just like E-Day.
Yeah, we'll talk about it. Hold on.
E-Day? What the hell is he talking about?
I'm not sure we want to know.
Quiet, people. Grubs up ahead.
Marcus, we ain't sneaking past them, are we? We got a score to settle.
Yeah, we have.
Surprise, bitches! We back!
Yeah.
only way up.
I don't see the elevator cars. Must be at the top.
Shit. Who they build this for anyway?
It's a freaking... Ah, shit. Bear, fix this.
Marcus, I'm responsible for so many deaths. This is where I can put some things right.
You didn't start this war. You're ending it.
There was a time when I thought I could talk our way out of it.
What happens when you set off your glowy killer, Professor? Are we gonna feel anything?
That depends on how far the emulsion has colonized your cells, Damon. Do you have a fever? Intense muscle pain?
No.
Then you'll be fine.
Or not so fine, maybe.
God damn it, Jack! Where are those elevators?
Taking the old sweet time.
It'll be slow going up, too.
Rogers!
Hey, you realize where all that sculpture and arty shit came from?
You're gonna tell me.
The National Museum of Ephira. Prescott saved friggin' statues instead of us, asshole.
Nice to feel valued. Come on, brass them up! Keep them off the lips!
Marcus!
Take the stairs! Over there!
Shit, but we can't. your father nearly 20 years to deal with the Lambent. He will deal with it, but not at my people's expense.
Mira said 20 years. Anyone else here 20 years? That was before people, right?
Don't listen to that bitch! Get upstairs!